Morning, babe.
Hey, babe.
How's the stun victim?
Oh, keep forgetting it's there, and then I'd look in the mirror and scare myself half to death.
I guess none of us got enough SPF when we were kids. You used to use that for your campaign.
I just might.
How's the world looking?
Oh, you know, drought, sectarian violence, mutating bugs.
Maybe you should not begin every morning with the paper. It makes you so cranky.
Well, not today, because this lion made friends with a little wiener dog.
There's hope for us all.
Now, you know what hope is in Creole? Espoir.
Baby, you don't have to learn
I'm
Creole.
Just picking up a few bon mots from my meeting with Haitian President-elect Claude Galbert, an agent of democratic reform. You know, maybe after decades of mismanagement and corruption, Haiti's finally turning the corner, and I just want to show him that we're his partner.
And you think getting your Caribbean mojo on is going to do the trick?
It's about showing respect, reaching out across a cultural divide.
Oh,